30 seconds there. All right, thanks. All right, so we have Michelle and Julie with a minute and 40 seconds. Dan and Karen with 2 minutes and 10 seconds. And Charlene and John in the lead with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. We're on to the round robin game. Now, there's 60 seconds at stake here, and this is your last chance to add on to your sweep time. Partners, you're going to be up next, so stand by. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product. All I need you to do is tell me what that product is. So get your hands on your buzzers. 3-packs. Juice. Uppermost. John.
High C.
No. Branches. Karen.
Treetop.
That's it. Okay, Jane. Box. String. Ringling Brothers. Cage. Michelle.
Animal Cracker.
That's it. Good. Jane. Bomb. Medicated. Twist. Lips. Julie.
Chapstick.
That's it. Jane. Good for you, Michelle and Julie. You're catching up. Here's the next one. 300 count. Blue package. Swabs. Dan.
Q-tips.
That's it. Change. Wrap. 10-ounce bottle. Sauce. Worcestershire. John.
Lee and Perrins.
Good for you. Change. Here's the last one. Lemon or regular. Laundry. Dan.
All.
No. Color bright. Not one. Bleach. Lemon or regular, laundry, color bright, not one. Bleach. Clorox 2. Okay, so we still have, let's see, we have Michelle and Julie with 2 minutes. John and Charlene have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Dan and Karen have 2 minutes and 30 seconds, plus the $100 they got in the first mini sweep. Who's going to be out there running the big sweep? Dan, Julie, and Charlene. Don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see them running like wild through our aisles at their chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by Oven cleaning is a dirty job, so when you've got to do it right with Easy Off. No oven cleaner works faster or better. We guarantee it. The Hoover PowerMax, energy efficient self-propelled vacuum cleaner with attached tool storage. Nearly effortless vacuuming from Hoover.
We're back. We are ready for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Dan and Karen, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Charlene and John, you also have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Julie and Michelle right behind with 2 minutes. Okay, everything you see out there in our supermarket is up for you to grab. You fill as many of those carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully because these are the big money makers for today's sweep. As you know, we have those 3 television monitors located throughout the store. Just hit the button on any monitor. You will instantly see one of 3 clues to our mystery product. You bring back that mystery product, I'll give you an extra $250. And of course, for those of you who remain back here at the check stand with me, don't forget, when your partner brings back one of those sacks of empty sodas, it's up to you to go over there and recycle them before the bell for $100. Also, while you're running around out there, please don't forget we have the candy for $100, the oversized products, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which could be worth as much as $250. And remember, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and the bonus prizes at the bell wins the game. They get the chance to go for $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's when Dan and Charlene will take off, and they're ready to go. On your mark, get set, go!
There they go. Here comes Dan, and there goes Charlene. Here's Dan's first move. He gets a mystery product clue.
It's fresh. And there he is trying to decide what to get. He takes Raid Foggers, a great buy at almost $10.50 each. Meanwhile, Charlene has gone to work in the beef section. Now Dan wants another clue. He gets wipes. And so far, he's seen fresh and wipes. Charlene has moved over to turkeys. Here comes Julie. And now all three of our teams have made it into the suite. She's starting with a monitor. And she sees her first mystery clue. Figuring out the mystery product and bringing one back is worth $250, and Julie is taking it seriously. Look, she's gone straight for another clue. It's baby. I wonder if she'll figure out it's the baby fresh wipes. Now she's taking her first product. It's a $10 supersized oatmeal. And speaking of supersized, Dan's found the extra big cans of peanuts. But go figure, he just grabbed a couple of $2 almonds. Well, maybe he's just anxious to start loading in those turkeys. There's Charlene with a giant in-dust bonus. But wait, now she's turning around. She's spotted a sack with recycling cans, and she's bringing them both back to John. Dan is heavy in the beef. And it's time to take that cart back. Watch out, watch out! Whoa! He almost lost it. And there's John of Team 2 working the can cruncher. Meanwhile, his wife Charlene is digging into the imported cheese. Those five add up to $90. And as she cruises down the baby care aisle, she spots more expensive stuff. This is an area that's full of big ticket items. And of course, she makes a visit to the infant formula shelf. There's Julie at the candy bin. She's got a bag. And look at that, she's going down low. That's a new technique. Dan's going for hand cream while he holds on to that bonus. Whoops, looks like he's having a little trouble. He's leaving. What's the matter? Boy, that A&W mug is knocking things down right and left, so Dan avoids the penalty, and he's tossing them into his cart. Measure for measure. Look, I'm quoting from Shakespeare in a sweep. Anyway, Julie gets the $100. Here's Charlene getting a grip on a bag of Millstone coffee. We're down to our final seconds, and Dan is lost. He's getting the wrong wipes. Look, Julie knows it's the baby fresh wipes, and Dan just lucks out. Charlene's finished the coffee in time. Dan's chucking cheese, and here comes the bell.
Okay, everybody, come on back. Thanks, Johnny. All right, the checkers are all ready to add all this up. We'll find out which of the teams has the highest total. That's the team that's going for $5,000 in cash, so don't go away.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Final consideration provided by Blitz Liquid Cleaners for cleaning copper, silver, brass, and pearl, Instant Silver Jewelry Cleaner, and Gem and Jewelry Cleaner. Blitz, Riverside, California. Airwick Stick-Ups. Stop big odors in small places with Airwick Stick-Ups. Stick it to them.